These are examples of the fourth graders' Linx projects from 2018-2019 school year.
All right, you're done.
The Linx projects are part of our engineering and design unit, where the students first draw their project on a graph paper and then build it.
Yeah.
The goal of the project was to incorporate three of the seven simple machines we studied in the fall.
Everyone. Okay.